So I'm playing at the Orleans in Las Vegas on Saturday afternoon, July 13th. It was around 5 p.m. and the jackpot hit. Of course, the whole room went crazy. I believe the guy with the losing hand got about 37,000, and maybe the guy with the winning hand got 27,000. Don't hold me to it. I do know that all the people at that table, if you were sitting at this table, you got over $800 for your table share. As you can see, the winner had a pocket kings. Four kings came on a turn. The guy flopped aces full. Or no, the guy flopped a set of aces and then turned a aces full. So that's a jackpot. Everybody who was in the room also gets paid. It's called a room share. I was sitting at the table in another table. And like everybody else, I got a poker room share of about $160. So I'll just quickly tell you how it went down. Again, the room went crazy. Once the jackpot hit, all play stopped. Every table stopped for about 35, 40 minutes. They had to do the paperwork. They brought some paperwork around to every table, put your name on there, your card number, and then you could come back in an hour or two and pick up your poker room share, which would be, again, about $160. If you were at that table, if you were at this table sitting, you got over $800. Anybody who was absent with a missed blind button got no share. Again, I repeat, no share. That happened to the lady who was sitting beside me. She was up and walking. So while we're talking about bad beats, while we're on the subject of bad beats, I'll tell you my worst bad beat playing poker. It was 1989. I remember it like it was yesterday. I was playing at Lake Elsinore in California. A chubby little mechanic guy was dealing, and he dealt me pocket sevens. We're playing hold'em. The flop came 7-7-9. Yeah, I flopped four sevens with a nine. I had pocket sevens in my hand. Flop came 7-7-9. You guessed it. The guy who was probably a friend of the dealer, he had ace nine. So he flopped two pair, sevens and nines with an ace kicker. You guessed it. It came 9-9. He had four nines on the river. That, like I said, I remember it like it was yesterday. Oh, and when I say bad beat, I mean real bad beat, because they had no jackpot there. Lake Elsinore had no jackpot at the time. And I think here's the real bad part about it. 6 months later, I believe they did incorporate a jackpot. Yeah, 6 months later after my bad beat. Ah, there you go.